What did I do to be so black and blue? Did I curse, disturb, perturb, or harm you? Did I love like God above with compassion to disarm you? Was this crooked smile across my face not enough to charm you? Because sincerely, I nearly killed myself trying to endear myself to others who would want nothing more than for me to conceal myself. They say too much exposure is bad for your health, but I feel I can't get closure till we distribute some wealth. Hell, if we ever get reparations. But I've occasion to witness government aid taking place in every other nation. Now oil's the spoil of war fought before we could abhor the truth. You see, there were no more weapons of mass destruction in Afghanistan than in my left wisdom tooth. Now we could talk about the current crisis with ISIS, but I'd just like to remind us of the horrid violence behind us. There were 4,000 lynchings in the Jim Crow South. Now that's not word of mouth, but a fact no doubt. Once again, 4,000 lynchings in the Jim Crow South. It's men, women, adults, children, fathers, mothers, sisters, brothers, every day black bodies were beaten, brutalized, disfigured, gutted, castrated, and burned for play. Most took place on courthouse lawns because corrupt law enforcement said it was all okay, KK. Now good wholesome white Christians would gather their children as if they were going to picnic. Truly, it was tradition to celebrate by exhibition the public execution of black civilians whose only crime was living. You tell me who's the villain. Black people were dying, seeking a piece of the American dream so that today we might have peace in the American dream. So when the sins of the father truly become the sins of the son, when we can recognize and not deny the evils undone, when I can wear a hoodie in public, walk in my neighborhood at night, when I can cruise in my car with music, go for a ride on my bike, when I can walk down the street without a question of why, when I can get gas at the station and not see my life pass me by, when I can stand in the vestibule of my own damn house. Without the threat of some racist cop on a power trip taking my life with his gun. The day is won. But until that day comes, for my ancestors before me, I still carry their wounds. Tell me, what did I do to be so black and blue? Bear with me.